For incline chest press, open up the palms so that you feel less tension in the forearms and more tension is transferred into the actual chest. Keep the elbow pressure downwards so that your shoulders stay flat, and then move the handles nice and smoothly back and forth without resting at either end. Use the head drive, okay, to recruit more chest fibers. So as you push out, drive your head back into the pad.